We are just a few days away from the big fat Bollywood wedding. Katrina Kaif and Vicky Kaushal are all set to get married in December in Rajasthan. While the couple has been rumored to be dating, they haven't come out in the open about their relationship. Therefore, this anticipation and excitement around their big December do is obvious. Fans have been digging Wicket already and are looking forward to the big day. While the two stars are set to be getting married in the first weekend of December, we now hear that their wedding will take sooner than the dates that are doing the rounds. Bollywood Life has exclusively learned that before their wedding rituals in Rajasthan, Vicky and Katrina will be getting married in Mumbai. A source close to the actress tells us that Vicky and Katrina will have a court marriage in Mumbai next week before they head to Jaipur for their royal wedding at the resort near Ranthambore. There are two wedding ceremonies planned in Rajasthan, says the close friend, further revealing that Vicky and Katrina want to keep everything very hush-hush and therefore they are not coming out in the open about the same. But slowly and quietly, they both have been preparing for their wedding. Earlier, the source had revealed to Bollywood Life that Vicky has been busy finishing his work commitments and Katrina, who had taken a break from work to prep for her wedding, has been in constant touch with Vicky's family for all Shadi Ki Tayyari. Katrina, Vicky's mom, and his brother Sunny Kaushal are taking care of various aspects of the wedding while Vicky's at work. There have also been reports that the two will make a public announcement soon for their fans. We hope this will come next week itself when the two get married in Mumbai.